them so furious. New video exclusive to NBC 10. Board of Education member Walter Hudson appearing to toss an officer who police say was attempting to arrest him. They battle on the hardwood for several seconds. If you take a closer look, you could see children run to the opposite end of the Pensgrove Middle School gym. Parents.